On June 5th, Elvis returns to Los Angeles and appears on the Milton Berle Show.
I want to tell you something. Incidentally, ladies and gentlemen, I don't think that I'm revealing any secrets when I say that Elvis Presley is the fastest rising young singer in the entertainment industry today.
He might have been a fizz in Vegas, but he now receives his second gold record for I Want You, I Need You, I Love You.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog.
This was the performance on national television that created all of the fuss. Elvis was criticized for his supposedly outrageous sexual style.
Screaming about. I want it the way they're flipping their lids, these girls down here. I don't know, like. I want to tell you, that beat with your foot is absolutely sensational. I want to ask you something, Elvis. If I did that thing the same way you did it, do you think I could get all the girls the way you did?
Well, I might not have to get girls, but at your age, it'll keep your blood circulating.
At my age. You make me feel like a used car. My taillight may be dragging, but my battery is still charging. I'll see you. I want to. What do you do with your hair? With Tony? Do you use hair? Tom. No plugs, you understand? I want to tell you, how can I get these girls to scream over me this way? I really mean that. How can I do that?
Mr. Burrow, I don't think you'd like it.
I wouldn't like one. What do you mean?
No, I mean, I don't like it. All these girls screaming, always tearing your clothes off, always, you know, trying to rip you apart, always trying to kiss you. I don't like it.
You don't? Someone must have stomped on his head with those blue suede shoes. You must be kidding. Are you kidding? You don't like it?
No, I'm not. I tell you, I'd rather have a quiet type of girl. Someone more sedate. Someone that'll calm me down and relax me, you know?
You don't want a girl. You want a Milltown.
Really, Mr. Burrell?
Yeah?
I tell you the type I dig is someone like that. A Deborah Padgett.
I can't hear you. I'm next to you, but I can't hear you.
I said,
love this guy. Somebody like Deborah Padgett.
Somebody like Deborah Padgett.
Oh, you like that type? No, look.
Man, she's real gone.
I know she's real gone, but look, the Deborah Padgett, Elvis, she's not in your league. You know what I mean? Stick to Heartbreak Hotel and stay away from the Waldorf. You know what I mean? Elvis, she'd never go out with a guy like you. I mean, she's much too sophisticated, you know what I mean? She's, you know, very ultra, not only that, forget mothers went on. Beautiful woman, really, and I'll prove it to you. She's not too sophisticated for you. Deborah, would you come out here, please? Deborah. Come on. Deborah Padgett, I want you to meet Elvis Presley. Well, how you feel now, man?
Cool, man.
I like that. She kissed him and he feels cool.